People don't quite get that. They think you can put anything you want on a billboard, and that's not true. You can't rent the billboard and say anything you want because it is private property. So how come they're allowed to have private property in public space, but then, you know, you're not allowed to have free speech on it? It's like an illusion. If you're hanging around with like people who've lived in communist countries or like the former Soviet Union, they're like, you know, at least we knew. At least we knew that, you know, the government, you know, controlled speech, and you know, you guys are controlled by these corporations and you don't even know. Most people don't try to cross the line, so they don't know where the line is, or even that the line exists.